Did you know this about the Weasleys in Harry Potter? J.K. Rowling deliberately named the family after the weasel animal. Weasels are stigmatized in Britain and Ireland as unfortunate, even malevolent animals, which is why she opted to name the family after them. She wanted to show how a name doesn't define anyone's character, while also hoping the goodwill for the Weasleys would pass on to the weasels in the real world.
For longer videos, click the link in the comments below.